welcome back to my channel.
I got feelings for you.
Where's my phone? All right, y'all. It's 5:49 if you can't tell. If you don't know what I'm doing in this video, read the thumbnail, read the title. This weekend is gonna be a wonderful weekend, so we're gonna treat it as such. I'm about to get in the shower, brush my teeth, get ready, and I will talk to y'all when I'm out of the shower. Close my curtains to my bathroom. What's up, y'all? I can't really talk too long because I place I gotta be, but. I told y'all I was coming back. Like, did y'all thought I was kidding or what? This video is based on a latest weekend in my life. This is the start of something special. And I can't wait. I'm not gonna break down the whole criteria right now because I don't have time. But I'm just tell you what I'm about to do in the next hour. Today's the last day of school and I'm not going because I have better stuff to do than to see you. It is June 2nd, Friday, and I'm about to get my hair done. I'm about to get some braids. I'll put it on the screen. Boop, boop. But I just wanted to show y'all this style before I took it out because it's so pretty. Like, it's so freaking pretty. This is so in because you want to know. These braids could be like back like this or down. And I was rocking it every which way. But I'm about to take this out. I'm about to get some braids because I just need something that I don't have to touch. That's just what I'm feeling right now. So, yeah, that's what I'm about to go get right now. I'm about to go to Chick-fil-A first and then I'm on the way to my friend's house and she's gonna do my hair. So, yeah, subscribe if you haven't already because what are you doing? Why are you watching this video and you're not subscribed? But I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side, whatever the side that is. What's up, y'all? Time check. It is 7:30. Y'all can't even see my phone. Hold on. Time check, y'all. It's 7:32. I'm at Chick-fil-A, if you can't tell. Give me my good old breakfast. I got 4-count minis and hash browns, and I brought my own orange juice because not paying $4 for some orange juice. I really love this hairstyle. I'm so sad I'm taking it out so soon. But you gotta do what you gotta do. All right, y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all when it's time to get my hair done. Okay, y'all, so right now I'm finna go. My forehead looks so big, but I'm finna go. I'm like getting my food right now as we speak.
Yeah, I'm picking up for Anji, A-A-N-J-I.
Thank you.
You too.
Gang and a mom and a gang. What's tea? All right, y'all, I'm back at the cribbo. I'm literally always here. Like, it's time to do something different. It's time to get out the house. Like, I'm playing. I'm always out the house. I'm always out the house, chum. Let me set this good old camera up. Hold on, y'all. All right, y'all, I'm back. My watch is dead. I don't know why. I just thought I would check my watch, but it's 12:26. I gotta work at 10 o'clock. Don't ask me why I decided to come back to the camera this late. I just did, but this is my hair. My girl ate down. She did her biggest one. Like, please don't ever in your life play with her. Like, if you don't follow her, follow her on Read It Up by Kaya and book with her.
book with her. Like, what are we doing right now? Book with her. Y'all, I told her I had flexi rods. I lied so bad. Like, I thought I did though, but I don't. So I'm just gonna have to take a pencil and roll these mugs up. Y'all probably wonder, why did you even pick up the camera? Can you let me get to it first? Like, let me just show y'all what I got going on. So we got this whole project going on right here. I got these dusty, crusty, musty horses. I want to spray paint pink, and I'm about to write my name on them because I gotta go to a function tomorrow. I'm going to a Freaknik tomorrow. Y'all, I'm gonna be selling somebody. It don't make no sense. Anyway, I'm going to a Freaknik tomorrow and I need my shoes to like correlate with my outfit. My outfit is pink. If you don't know, pink looks gorgeous on me. So like anytime I pop out with pink, you know it's gonna be a good day. I'm just gonna put a little spray paint. Like, I'm not even gonna do too much because I don't wanna mess up the shoes and I don't wanna make it look ugly. I'm just gonna spray paint this chick right here and then write my name in black. I think I might write Anji Nakia instead of writing my name twice. Like, that's dumb. I don't know. I just know I gotta do something to like spice these bad boys up. And after I wear these tomorrow, I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna throw them away and I'm never gonna wear them again because I'm starting to like force it. It's not really my cup of tea no more. It's really not. I also got this from Amazon. I ordered this off Amazon a week ago. So what happened was the Freaknik was supposed to be for last weekend, Memorial weekend. It was horrible weather Memorial weekend, so they changed it to this weekend. So tomorrow, see, I don't like that. Did y'all see that? I'm not tripping. Anyway, so now it's about to be up and stuck tomorrow. The Freaknik is gonna be tomorrow. It's gonna be so live out there. Like, y'all finna see everybody in my mom because of course I'm taking y'all with me. Like, duh, that's literally what this video is for. Keep up. Anyway, I got these right when I want to talk about them, I forget the name. Waist beads. I got waist beads to put around my waist, of course. So yeah, and it works so good because of my belly button jewelry is pink. My outfit is pink. Like, it just go together.
We go together now?
Real bad.
Whatever you say.
I like that.
I don't know why I just brought that up, but just about to get started. I got this whole little shebang going on right here. I really want to bleach these. I really want to wash some laces before I like get to doing what I gotta do. Cause yeah, I don't think I'm feeling that too much. Anyway, cause I'm just talking up a storm. Like, what's really tea? All right, y'all. I'm about to play some music and I'm about to prop y'all up. So let's get with it.
Be a rapper, but don't got a change. Stuck in my waist, so I'm loving my beams. Like a million views in a day. There's so many ways to get paid. I tried dipping, he begged me to stay. Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna rum. Big boobs in the bus, they plump. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. They like I tell you always stay hot. Oh, they mad cause I keep making bops. Oh, she mad cause I'm taking.
European messy, my nigga fucking on me, I'm stressing. Haters trying to knock me for the shit that I'm blessed with. You gotta pop a dress.
My nigga acting crazy.
If I was bitches, I'd hate me a lot. Like damn, she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like damn, she in her mood. No friends, I don't fuck with the fake. Saying they love me, but one in my place. Step in the party, I'm looking the baddest. So the paparazzi in my face. Pretty bitch, but I can't.
Bro, look at this. I messed up the end. Like, this is crazy. It looked it good at first. Now, it just, I don't know.
Let me get me wrong when I hop at the truck. Pretty bitch like Lauren with a big ass butt. Yup. Pretty face and a waist all gone. And I'm making them wait, hold on. And I'm making them wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Like, damn, she in her mood.
Y'all, this is the final result. I messed up that end right there, but it'll be okay. And these are supposed to be hard. See, okay. If you look at it from afar, it don't look that bad. So, like, if you see me... if you see me at the function with these shoes on, don't come up close trying to look at my shoes. Mooka. This is what they look like. And I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm not gonna keep messing up these shoes even more than I already have. What time is it? It's 1:30 in the a.m. I have to be at Leah's house by 2:00. Function starts at 3:00. See, this is what I'm talking about. I got paint all over myself. Like, it's too much. I'm gonna get up at like 10. Come on, I'm gonna get up at 12. Be on the way by 1:45. Get there at 2:00 and we're gonna be gooch in the cooch. Anyway, I'm gonna lay it on down. So I'm gonna talk to y'all later.
Bombastic side eye, criminal offensive side eye.
Morning afternoon, y'all.
It's a lot going on right now. Bonnet off. I gotta pee. Supposed to wake up an hour ago. So yeah. It's currently 12:43 right now. I'm gonna give y'all the whole gist when I get out from using the bathroom. Give me like 30 seconds. What's up, y'all? Today is the day of the freak meek, and
I need to get ready.
I'm gonna tell y'all the criteria before I like get the moving. Before anything, I gotta eat. After I eat, I'ma get in the shower. I'ma get halfway dressed and then go to Leah's house and then get fully dressed. I don't know. It just seems like, why would I get fully dressed here and then go to Leah's house? Like, I don't know. They just don't seem right. So yeah. And I gotta stop by the hair store because I gotta get some earrings, some necklaces. My rings in my drawer already, so I don't need that. I also gotta curl this again because as y'all can see, the curl has dropped. So yeah, let's just get to moving.
All right, y'all. I don't even know what time it is. It's like 3 o'clock and oh my God. I'm about to leave. I got my bag. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit later. But I won't get whatever I want. No, no. Currently, oh my God, that's a lot. Where's my phone? Oh, it's in my hand. So I'm on the way downstairs. Got all this stuff in my hands, plus my camera, plus my phone. It's okay though.
Okay, y'all. Let's do a fit check. This is from Garage. I got it in Orlando. These are from H&M. Right now I have on some Crocs, but I'm wearing the forces that I decorated last night. And yeah. All my accessories, like my bracelets, rings, all that stuff, is in the car. I have to go by the hair store and get some big hoops, and that's it. And then I'm ready, and then I'm going on the way to Leah's house. So I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm there because I'm already super duper duper late. We're gonna make this quick, fast, in a hurry. This, my curl is dropping. Like, it's just too much going on right now. These are what I'm looking for. But I need the big ones, like, you know what I mean? I need to do my big one, which means I need the big one. I don't need that big now. He tripping.
Can you open
this one? Mm-hmm, that one. Thank you.
3:46.
30 Apple Pay?
Thank you.
All right, y'all, we got the goods, and now it's time. We don't want to leave the house.
All right, y'all, I'll catch y'all later.
Gang, I'm in the gang. Y'all already showed y'all my outfit, but these my shoes with my outfit on.
Dang.
Hey. Hey.
Shirt, Louis Vuitton. Bracelets, Versace.
Versace.
Rings, Dior.
Christian Dior.
Earrings. Shorts, I don't know. Forces, a cool 90. Spend a cool 90 on the Forces with the right. Nike socks though.
Yeah.
Just a chill freak meek. Like, I'm not really trying to be a freak. But guess what? When me and my girls come through, we is the freak meek.
Period. So y'all, time check. It's 5 o'clock. I'm not even finna. I was gonna say it's 4:59, but baby, it's 5 o'clock. And we getting ready to go. I fixed my curl, as y'all can tell, and I feel so much better about myself.
You look good.
Yeah, Adrie, you finna be on the way. It's a better close up of my rings. But this is my outfit for real, all the way down. I'm really flexing on y'all for real, cause who really coming out there like, yeah. And let me show y'all the real car, the big body, okay? Cause that's definitely what we riding in, the motherfucking big body. Hopefully y'all can see me, cause I can't see that y'all see me. Oh, we riding in the rangy? The rangy? We riding in the rangy? Yeah, we riding in the rangy with the red interior? Don't play with it. Who's pulling up to the freak neek like us? Nobody.
They said it in your name block, it's time to slide.
Y'all, this has a refrigerator inside the like compartment.
Yeah, cause it's time, you know what it is.
What Juicy say?
So, we're the freak meek. You already know what's going on.
Got my clip. Make this pussy cream.
Look. Yeah!
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave it alone.